Hello students, welcome to NCERT online class. Student, our today's class is about types of adverbs with examples. Because last class we already discussed about adverb, some common adverb. Okay, so if you miss that class, you can watch that class also at first. So let's start different types of adverbs with examples. First, our first classification is adverbs of frequency. Adverb of frequency. Let's which types of word is frequency adverbs? Let's discuss. Always, sometimes, often, usually, rarely, ever, never, etc. These types of word is adverbs of frequency. Now let's come about example in a sentence. If we write, he normally eats 3 meals in a day. So here is normally. This word is adverbs of frequency. Okay. Then come about another. I usually usually buy books from market. If I write this sentence, here is usually is adverbs of frequency. Okay, let's come about next options. Adverbs of manners. Adverbs of manner. Okay, let's which types of word is adverbs of manner? Cheerfully, slowly, carefully. When you walk, see these types of word, the last word is fully, ly, that it is adverbs of manner. Okay, painfully, then badly, easily, quickly. These types of word is adverbs of manner. Let's come about example in a sentence. You can write happily and another word also. If we write, the children were playing happily in the garden. So here is happily is the example of adverbs of manner. Then we write the tortoise runs very slowly. Do you know that this word is adverbs of manner? Okay. Then come about option number 3, adverbs of time. That means it is related to time. I hope students to note down this part. So I will draw. Don't worry if you can't note down with me fast. You can pause the video and note down slowly. Adverb of time. This is related to time. Okay, let's come about which types of word. Now, soon, yet, already, today, tonight, tomorrow, etc. These types of word is adverbs of times. Now, example in a sentence. If I write, I am going to Mumbai tomorrow. So this is the example of adverbs of time, because it is indicate the time. Okay. Then if I write Rima already wake up from bed. So here is already, because it is also indicate the time. Okay. Sorry, this is 3. Okay, students, I hope you note down this part. So I will draw. Then come about number 4, adverbs of place. Adverbs of place. It is indicate the place. Now come about which types of word. Of, above, far. Of, above, far. On, away, back, here, out, back, here, out, behind, outside, then down. These types of word is related to adverbs of place. Then come back about example in a sentence, so you will understand very clearly, properly. The cat is, you can write inside also, because our this sentence is related to the cat is inside the box. So here is inside, because it is indicate the place where the cat is inside the box. Okay. Then the tree is behind the house. Where the tree is behind the house. So behind the adverbs of place. Okay. Next types of adverbs is adverbs of degree. Okay. Note down these two one very carefully. Okay. Then come back about number 5. Student, if you practice this all times very carefully, your all types of exam will be clear very properly when you face a question from this adverbs. Okay, now adverbs of degree. Adverbs of degree. Which types of word is come? Quite, too, very. Quite, too, very. Rather, almost. Just, barely. Deeply, it is. This types of word is adverbs of degree. Now example, if we write Rama almost done her work. So it is almost is here adverbs of degree. Then if we write Amol is standing just behind Raju. So here is just what is adverbs of degree. Then our next classification is adverbs of evaluation. You know that when you are in exam, after that your copy will be evaluated. So this is this types of word. Okay. Adverbs of evaluation. Sorry. Let's switch types of words in adverbs of evaluation. Clearly, fairly. Then, frankly, honesty, frankly, honestly, hopefully, carelessly, hopefully, because this word is related to evaluation, related to evaluation. Okay. It is see. This types of word is adverbs of evaluation. Let's come about. Sorry. Student, this is 5 and this is 6. Example in a sentence. Raju is clearly unhappy to be here. Raju is clearly unhappy. He thought that he is very unhappy clearly to be here. Okay. Then always do your work honestly. So here is honestly is the adverb of evaluation. We need to do every work honestly. Let's come last classification or last types. Okay, I hope you note down this part. This is totally very important and different from another option. Practice it very carefully. It is conjunctive adverbs. You follow last 6 options. I will write adverbs of evaluation, adverbs of place, but this different. This adverbs is last at first conjunctive. Conjunctive adverbs. Now come back to this types of word. Equally, then further, namely, hence, next, now, etc. This types of what is conjunctive adverbs. Now, example in a sentence. If I write, I am going to school now. So this is conjunctive adverbs. Then if I write diet and exercise are equally important, because if you want, you will be slim. So not only diet, you need to exercise together, because diet and exercise are equally important. Okay, so this is our 7 types of adverbs with examples in a sentence. I hope this is helpful for your study and for different types of exams. Okay, and next class we will discuss another parts of this field, like that preposition, conjunction, then interjection, and I already taken noun, pronoun, verb, adjective. So you can watch that video also. And if you think that it is very helpful to others, your friends also, you can share with your friends. So we'll meet our next class. Thank you, all of you.